A candlelight vigil tonight to remember Ilia Pankin. The 23-year-old was struck and killed while riding his bicycle in Beverly Hills. Members of LA cycling community and other mourners gathered at the electric fountain to remember him. Pankin was killed by a hit-and-run driver in the intersection of Santa Monica and Wilshire Monday night. The driver turned himself into police yesterday and was booked on suspicion of vehicular manslaughter. He's now being held on $50,000 bail.